next weekend.
You know that's the truth.
Ammunition. If you got a family, then you got people to protect. Know what? Stop all the killing and robbing in this place? Every one of the sheep out there owning a piece. You gonna be very long? I need to drop a deuce. I'm out!
Right along Vespucci Beach. Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property. Payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me.
Now.
Oh,
you're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless... No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, There was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Oh, man!
From a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Careful!
Take your pick.
Set up another session.
Yeah, I'll take this
maybe
one.
Maybe work on my tricep. They just feel a little.
Yo, thanks.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, no, you're gonna buy me a big ass new flat screen.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Hey, Pop. Oh, you're such a
ship
sandwich. Oh, no!
You idiot!
Go.
Thank you. I'm a dancer.
Yeah.
Hey, Manchin. Whoa.
Dad?
Plesser, take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey, ain't
hey,
cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's supposed to get seen in my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG! They're coming! Go into that outfit! Go away before my dad kills you! You're a menace! Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us!
We'll lose him if we keep going this way! Who the fuck?
Daddy, you just killed him!
Hey, don't worry. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
Stop chasing us and help Blake! Hello, precious cargo! You killed them! Oh my god, this isn't happening!
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I could rupture an implant! Crap. I'm an accessory to murder!
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I, like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass porno people and done blow!
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow, so this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes? Really?
Women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when he moved here? There he is! Jimmy, you D-bag! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Ah, crap! That hurt.
Okay, well, what about that gut-busting burrito y'all had on special?
I can't wait to go home and exfoliate.
Forgive me!
Jesus. Oh,
Jesus. Bullshit!
Dispatch, suspect's trapped.
Sometimes I defecate in my pants.
What do you mean she's a he?
Hi there. Name and date of birth, please.
Yeah, right next to all the other insecure guys in their 40s, huh?
I like pushing myself to the limit.
You make me crazy, baby. I know how to make you scream.
Yeah.
I always do splits before race.
You model mommy?
Looks choppy down there today. That's going to slow them down.
Someone's still got it. Come on, look at that! This is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. See you later. Someone's still got it. Man, I love the internet.
Hey, man, what's up?
Guarantee a steady stream of new inmates. We give generously to local and national politicians.
Buddy! I know what I'm having for dinner.
Miracle did you want me to perform? Looking sharp. That's gonna let him know. Passing him, right? Go wrong with a little extra under the hood.
out!
Charles P.